I'm not into politics, but I did not like the way that the Republicans treated Obama when he was in office. All that crazy talk about his birth certificate and blah, blah, blah. But they're gonna need my vote one day. I'll wait. I try to figure out the things that drive them crazy that they don't like. I bring at least 10 Mexicans over the border every night. And then I try to get them on welfare and applying for stock market and cashier's jobs.